I'm at the outside of 2527 Coolidge Avenue. It's around 11:30 a.m. on Tuesday, May 21st. This is the scene of what was a fatal fire that started at about 4:50 a.m. this morning. Racing police and fire are still on scene investigating the incident.
It is reported that
one person, who do not have a confirmed gender, was found dead, as well as their pet dog inside the home here.
Also looks like there's damage to a nearby car, and the home next door has
melted